after one Lordstown Middle School student was brainstorming what topic to research for a science fair project, she turned to her baby brother for some inspiration.
I hung out with the family tonight where they say the two work together in creating a winning project.
He said nay nay before dada. That's how much of a bond they have.
Meet Nadine Jones, an incoming sixth grader at Lordstown Middle School, needed a unique research idea for her science fair. She decided she'd turn to her brother as her experiment.
I was trying to come up with ideas for the science fair. My dad said, well, why don't you write down your favorite things? So I did. I included Maverick.
18-month-old Maverick was born with a complex congenital heart defect, already going through two heart surgeries and two heart catheterization procedures at Akron Children's. Maverick's heart functions with a single ventricle, so Nadine decided to study how her brother's physical activity affects his vitals.
We controlled the room temperature, the length of the playing time, the method of the pulse oxygen and pulse measurements, and the time of the day. The independent variables was the activity Maverick did, and the response variables were the vitals.
Nadine proved her hypothesis accurate. Maverick would have an increased heart rate and lower oxygen saturations when doing things like crawling, walking, or playing.
She did her own research to figure out more about him, asked questions, even involved some of my nurse friends and the heart center themselves.
A project that took first place in the fair, Nadine crediting her win to her brother.
And how much does your baby brother mean to you?
Probably the whole world.
And I'm sure you would do anything for baby Maverick.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, sweet family. Maverick's health is improving. His parents told me he won't need to go back to the doctors until he just has a regular checkup scheduled for December.
What a great big sister.